Iraq's Prime Minister Maleki, a puppet of Tehran, plans to visit the White House. Last month, Maleki's forces executed 52 defenseless Iranian dissidents in Camp Ashraf. 7 were taken hostage. The U.S. promised to protect them, but a broken promise has led to the murder of 112 residents by Iraq. President Obama, hold Maleki accountable for murder, save the 7 hostages, and cut off funding to Iraq.